please put your hands together for the voice of Master Roshi. Microphone! Spike is wearing the latest in tight blue jeans and a lovely fitted t-shirt.
Thank you.
Hey man, how's it going? Did you turn it on for you?
No. Well, yeah, there it is.
There you go. Excellent. Right, so, Master Roshi, how does that sound?
Does it sound?
Yeah.
It sounds a lot like this!
Fantastic. Now, how long have you been knowing the voice of Master Roshi now?
Since 1997, so I guess, what is that, 19 years now?
Wow.
Older than some of the folks in this room.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, 19 years person.
Right, so, have you judged a Kamehameha competition before?
I have, but it's been a long time. I think the last time that I did it was in New Zealand, and like, thank you for turning it up, for about 10 years ago.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's still the same.
Yeah, it's still the same move.
Excellent. All right, so can we have the contestants on stage, please?
Awesome.
Yeah, you guys. Hello. Right, so just quickly, we're going to get everyone's names. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to run down, everyone's going to do it. You and I are going to have a discussion and break some people's hearts.
We can do that.
Sound good? What's your name, young fella? Sorry? Milan. Ah, all right, Milan, are you ready? You're going to do your biggest Kamehameha for us? Yeah, take a step forward. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three. biggest 30 seconds of my life I'm not getting back. Just shush.
Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Just give it to Batman.
Go for one voucher for $50 from Mighty Ape, but we're also giving a $50 voucher to this young fella for his costume because it's absolutely fantastic. Well done, Ape. And the three finalists are. Sorry, I couldn't afford a timpani. Cool sound effects. Batman! Amethyst! That's right, Ape. Yeah. And Dinosaur Girl. Gentlemen, please leave the stage.
Thanks, gents.
You are the biggest link. Goodbye. Alright. Now, please, we want you to judge this on the merits of the Kamehameha. Do not let the internet kitty factor affect your judgment. But now by the internet kitty factor, I mean, aww. Better than that.
Kamehameha.
We need you to give your best Kamehameha for round two, the final elimination. Are you ready?
Yes.
Go, Batman.
Kamehameha!
No pressure, ladies, but the bar has been set. All right. Alice. This could be the most important moment of your life. No, it's not. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, go for it.
Kamehameha!
I know what your name was. I was about to go, Laura. Are you ready? Can you beat these two? Well, Master Roshi, give me advice.
Go big, go long. I see your brain working. I see it from here.
It's not my brain. Right, ready? Competition later this year.